The California halibut is a flatfish that inhabits the eastern Pacific Ocean from Washington State in the United States to Baja California, Mexico. This fish has a large mouth, sharp teeth, and a lateral line that runs along the middle of the body. Both eyes are on one side. The eye side of the fish is brown with light and dark splotches. The side without eyes is usually white. Halibut can change their color to match nearly perfectly with their surroundings. They can also hide by burying themselves up to their eyes in the sandy seafloor. They inhabit waters from near the surface to 600 feet deep. They live on soft sand and mud bottoms in coastal areas, bays, and estuaries. Juveniles are dependent on shallow water embayments as nursery areas. Males and females mature between 2 to 5 years old. Spawning occurs offshore. A flatfish begins its life as a typical-looking fish larva with an eye on each side. Several days after hatching, one eye starts migrating around the head to take its place next to the other eye. In the California halibut, the eye may migrate to either the right or left side. Adults can live around 30 years. They are quite voracious predators. They feed on anchovies and other small fish, along with squid. They usually lie in wait for their prey to swim by, but they have also been observed swimming in anchovy schools and even leaping out of the water while chasing an anchovy. California halibut are commonly fished recreationally and commercially. Their fishing is strictly regulated in the United States. The fish vary in size and weight, but can grow up to 5 feet long and weigh up to 72 pounds. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.